Hello guys, and welcome to Different Russia channel. Today is Victory Day, the 9th of May. We celebrate victory in the Great Patriotic War that was over in 1945. And on the 9th of May, we celebrate Victory Day in Russia. Today, there are usually concerts, some parades, so people commemorate the memory of those who died during the Great Patriotic War. As for us, so we decided to film what we are doing today, just to show to you how ordinary people celebrate this holiday. As you may see, that is Shefi with his bad paw. Yeah, Shefi? Old Shefi and his bad paw. Шефи is on the pills. And that is Kitty, 16-year-old Kitty. And we are on the way to the pet clinic to make some injection. As for Шефи, he is going for a walk. No visit to doctor for him today. Now I will take Шефи because for Alex it's difficult to carry the bag with a cat and to take care of Шефи. Yesterday, guys, the weather was so horrible. We went to Moscow and the road was very, very bad. We got so tired that today we slept up to 10 o'clock. We watched the parade in Moscow, watched on TV, so didn't go to Moscow. Alex had the idea of going to Moscow, but today all the main roads will be closed, the center will be closed for cars, and it's a problem to park, it's a problem to drive, so we decided not to go to Moscow today. But the plan was to go, we had some business to do in Moscow, so but decided to go on some other day. Oh. Alex told me, film the video, I will take Шефи. Very cold today, but luckily no rain. The wind is very cold. Yeah. Yesterday it was cold and windy. Huge rivers on roads. I will insert some episodes for you to have a look what was on our MCAT Moscow Ring Road and also what was on other streets. So, very horrible situation. Guys, a lot of cars with flags. People decorate their private cars with different flags. So if the weather is not bad, we will go to our city center to film. Maybe there will be some concert. Also, we'll go to our Alley of Heroes, Аллея Героев, and to the monument. Usually on the 9th of May we go to the cemetery with tulips that grow at our dacha. So this year no tulips at the moment, and our dad went to the cemetery this morning. Huge pools of mud up to the knee, so he said it's better to go some other day. So maybe in a few days we will go, because now because of the rain it is very, very muddy. So the soil, there is no asphalt at the cemetery, and lots of mud, of course. You remember, guys, some time ago I showed you two storied buildings, very old ones. That is the old neighborhood in the city center. And told you that soon the houses will be demolished. So the process started. They put the green fence around the territory and now demolish two-story buildings. Very old. In the distance you may see one of the buildings, so this one which is ruined was like that one in the distance, this one. That is, guys, how people decorate their yards. The house not far from our house, and people put flags and try to decorate the yard as much as possible. С Днем Победы! Happy Victory Day! The trip to pet clinic was successful. There was no queue, and we left the clinic in about 5 minutes. So lucky trip it was. And now we go to Wildberries. I made the order of such. You see, guys, when you walk a lot, this part becomes, that is the new one, and that is the old one, this boot. So I ordered boots on Wildberries, that is our online, popular online store. There it was cheaper than in Sportsmaster. Now we go to take the order. And also I ordered some special scissors for teddy bear making. As you may see, Alex in his warm cap. Head.
Cold.
Yeah, very cold, guys. The air is very humid because yesterday it was raining cats and dogs, and now all this humidity in the air, and the wind is very cold. So Alex decided to put on his warm hat. That is from Florida, if I'm not mistaken. No. From Lana. Yeah, Lana sent to you. That was in a huge box from Florida. Alex loves this hat. Constantly wears it. Yeah, Alex?
Mm-hmm.
Very good hat. That is also American. Also was a gift. Also very, very nice hat. Thank you guys so much. And tomorrow we will go to the post office to get one more box. Very heavy. 11 kilograms, approximately 25 pounds. You always ask me if it is dangerous to live in Fryazino or not. You may see the metal nets on the windows. And those metal nets are old. They were put here in 1990s, in the times of Perestroika. That time was very, very difficult for us. I think for whole Russia it was difficult. And a lot of metal nets appeared on windows, metal doors in apartments, and metal nets on windows. Now people seldom put them, but in 1990s that was almost a must. So we walk in the evening, late in the evening, with Shefi, and at the moment no problems. But if you are looking for problems, you will definitely find them. You must be careful constantly. So that is Wildberries, and we go there. Oh, no one.